I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
In tough times, we'll help Michigan's auto industry. Barack Obama favors loan guarantees to help Detroit retool and revitalize. But John McCain refused to support loan guarantees for the auto industry. Now he's just paying lip service, not talking straight. And McCain voted repeatedly for tax breaks for companies that ship jobs overseas, selling out American workers. We just can't afford more of the same.